Okay, so, right, so this song. Some of you may know, I was starting about this time last year, I was, harassed by some guys on the internet that think that feminism sucks. Yeah, what, I know. You guys, this community was like one of the best things that helped me get through this.
Give yourselves a hand. You guys were amazing.
Thank you so much. And so I wrote a song about that, because when I get reactions to my music, I just decide to write even more music. And so this song is called Paper Walls. I'm a real girl tearing down the wallpaper off the paper walls. I don't care what anybody says, it's the real world. Someday we're gonna show them all, show them all. It's a 16-year-old moral quarrel for me. Every morning I'm reforming what I think. I'm a miter, fighter, writer, an outsider. I desire higher standards and I'm frank. And I'm not scared of compared, I care and all declare that this is our fight. We're never better than together, and adventures in the weather, and I feel alright. I don't care what anybody says, I'm a real girl tearing down the wallpaper off the paper walls. I don't care what anybody says, it's the real world. Someday I'm gonna show them all. It's the rhythm of the women on a mission with a vision for a better life. I'm sorry if your patriarchal army is alarmed and you aren't getting what you want from your wife. I'm not turning back, I'm learning fast, and at long last I'm stirring trouble up. And like a beach ball underwater, bothered sons and daughters tend to bubble up. Show them all. I don't care what anybody says, I'm a princess. Someday I'm gonna get my crown. I don't care what anybody says, it's my business. Someday we're gonna tear these paper walls down. We don't care what anybody says, we're the real girls tearing down the wallpaper off the paper walls. We don't care what anybody says, it's the real world.